Why you need to break bad habits. You know that some habits are bad for you immediately, don't you? Smoking cigarettes and drinking a lot of alcohol are two that instantly come to mind. Then there are bad eating habits, such as regularly eating junk food. But not all of our bad habits are immediately obvious to us. Some bad habits can be holding you back without you even realizing it. If you set goals for yourself, which you certainly should, to improve your life, it is possible that some of your bad habits are preventing you from achieving your goals. Your choices can have a dramatic effect on your life. As we continue our journey through life, we make decisions all of the time. Most of these will be small decisions that we make without any thought, but some of the decisions that we make can dramatically change the course of our life. Sometimes these decisions have a positive impact on our lives and sometimes a negative one. These small decisions that we make on a regular basis can quickly form habits. We are creatures of routine, and before you know it, a new habit can form that takes us down the wrong road. Over the years, you will have formed many habits, both good and bad. Developing bad habits to escape from reality. A lot of people form bad habits to escape from reality. An example of this is to spend a lot of time on social media rather than doing other things that you know you should be doing. Watching meaningless television is another example. Another example is comfort eating. When some people get stressed out, they reach for a large bag of chips or a candy bar for comfort. They know that eating these things are bad for them, but it helps them to relax and relieve the pressure of the stress. Before they know it, this becomes a bad habit, and they are piling on the pounds. Procrastination is a bad habit that so many people have. They put off doing things, and they either get done in a rush at the last minute, or they never get done at all. The more that people procrastinate, the stronger the habit becomes. Some bad habits are worse than others. What might seem a harmless habit initially can escalate into negative behavior, such as constantly lying and leading a life of deceit. People can become so embroiled in these habits that they cannot see how this is harming their life and preventing them from getting what they want. Breaking bad habits can save you time. Time is a very precious resource, and you can never get it back. Do you have any bad habits that lead you to waste a lot of your time? How about those hours that you spend on Facebook every day? Or that habit of perfectionism that you have, which makes you go over things again and again until you believe that they are perfect? A lot of people take time for granted. There's always tomorrow or next week, right? Well, hopefully that is true. But think about how much time you are currently wasting with bad habits. What else could you do with that precious time? A common complaint these days is that people never have enough time to do all of the things that they want to do. For some, this would change significantly if they broke the bad habits that steal their time. Bad habits can negatively impact your relationships. Humans are social by nature, but some bad habits can prevent you from forming the relationships that you really want. At the extreme end of the scale are addictions such as alcohol and drugs. These can seriously impact your career and personal relationships. But other bad habits can prevent you from forming the right relationships as well. If you are a procrastinator, then this is going to hold you back in your career. It could also prevent you from creating new friendships and also finding the perfect soulmate. If you have a negativity habit and are always complaining about everything, then this will drive a lot of people away that could be good friends and help you in your life. People tend to be much more attracted to positive people. Negative people only seem to attract other negative people, which never moves them forward. Bad habits can prevent you from achieving your goals. Having a few bad habits can seriously limit you when it comes to achieving worthwhile goals in your life. A lot of people hit the bars on a Friday night with their friends and get pretty drunk. It doesn't matter what age you are, the effects of alcohol will leave their mark. The next day, you will feel lethargic and not want to do much at all. Imagine that you have set yourself goals to lose weight or get fitter. Spending every Friday night drunk in a bar is not going to help you achieve those goals, is it? Sure, it is fun at the time, but you will not want to go on a run the next day for sure. Our old friend procrastination can certainly prevent you from achieving personal goals. Putting things off all the time because they are challenging or require effort is going to stop you achieving meaningful goals. Bad habits that distract you from your goals will also have a negative impact. Bad habits and low self-esteem. If you really want to make something of your life, then having low self-esteem will be a major barrier for you. Thinking that you are not a worthy person will definitely hold you back. Your bad habits can really drive down your self-esteem to the point where you become depressed and cannot be bothered to do anything. Some people are habitually late for everything. They are late for work, later for social engagements, and so on. This is a path that will only lead to disaster. If you are consistently late for work, then there's a very good chance that you will be fired. If you keep letting your friends down by being late, they will stop inviting you to social events. Irrational fears are bad habits. If you have a fear of public speaking, for example, this can cause you to have low self-esteem. You feel that you are useless because you are fearful of standing up and speaking in front of others. There are a lot of bad habits that can lower your self-esteem. Bad habits can make you stressed. Are you in debt? Do you have a spending habit that has resulted in high levels of credit card debt? There are many people in this situation. They cannot resist buying things that they really don't need. Their homes are cluttered with things that they have hardly ever used. Financial problems can really stress people out. How do you feel when you look in the mirror? Does the shape of your body stress you out? The reason that you are overweight and out of shape is because of your bad habits or not having good habits to prevent this. In the next video, we will explain how you can identify the bad habits that you need to break.